Is it going to be another one, or are we going to have a real Tekken match? We're going to go down to that last round.
So let's go, man. Look, Peru, South America, your man is in top eight right now in Korea fighting for his life against one of the best of all time.
Vamos.
Vamos. Let's go, man. Abel versus JDCR. Let's get it.
You know he's thinking too, right? He made it all the way out. He came all the way out to Korea. Yeah, top eight winners doesn't want to go 0-2. Doesn't want to make it to the final day.
He had the longest fight out of anybody to get here.
Oh, and just going 0-2 on the final day. Lenitro's Rock. Twilight Conflict, one of the better stages. Love this. All right, let's see. Round start, relax, rolling away.
Relax, just dip. Just dip. Yep. I'm out of here.
He gets exploded, though. Wave a wave in his face. Gets a grab, no tech at all.
Double underhook slam, swing him onto the other side of the stage.
Abel just immediately just text that, just rolls forward, yeah, just trying to get in there.
Gets the real estate though. JDCR finally able to build up some plus frames. Takes the mid.
Yeah, goes for the low right away, and Abel no punish here, but finally the low parry. Yep. Against Nia as well, right? JDCR got a lot of low parries, something in this game.
Oh, he caught him counter hit. He's going to readjust.
Beautiful.
That's going to be it.
Round one.
And plants him like a tree. JDCR looking like he's picking up right where he left off against Nia.
He's hot. He's
that
hot
same
today.
Confidence, that same level of just, man, control.
Big jab interrupt from Abel. Oh, we got his full name out now. Get Gosu Abel de Maestro. Gosu is Korean for good, right?
Trying to get good.
I think that's what it means. Get good.
Stop worrying about
carry
the bullshit.
Again.
Play the damn game. And it's a dangerous one, man. JDCR got you on this wall. Stop
I want to go to the mid this time. Headbutt. Stop.
Oh, that's a big punish.
There we go. He's got rage extra damage too.
And he's going for the carry. Oh, no. Here's the mix-up. What's he going to do?
Oh! No! Slash kick over that. You cannot block,
so smart from JDCR to go into a move that doesn't put him in any risk.
Yeah, slash kick avoids it there. And of course, Abel cannot block after the key charge.
Got the float. Not willing to go. Okay, here we go. Choke. Taps out of it.
Might lead again for JDCR. Up two rounds here. Slash kick, but my turn. No, just backs away.
Yeah, it feels like up to now on big stage, we haven't seen JDCR go for too many big chain grabs and stuff like that.
Beautiful whip punish there with the shoulder.
Shows
stomping again.
A little bit.
Headbutt,
let's go.
Headbutt.
Plus frames. You got to be careful in that range with Armor King. That's one of the few moves he can use to be able to build up little pressure with plus frames like that.
Yeah, slow to start up. You got to be willing to jab to interrupt. Otherwise, you're going to block. It's still his
gets
turn.
Mid launch here.
Can't quite reach the balcony, no.
Just short of the balcony.
Uh-oh. JDCR in rage. We saw him win yesterday with a rage drive. Too far, though. Punish him.
What a whiff punish. That was amazing.
Yeah, JDCR likes going for the Armor King rage drive. Abel snipped it out, just waited, kept his distance.
Abel, good reaction, good awareness, too.
Oh, wow. Probably could have got something a little bit bigger, but here we go. Other way. Is he going to get the wall?
That's three.
Uh-oh, here we go. This is going to hurt. What kind of mix-up are we going to see? He can't step. It's going to be really difficult.
Great. That worked out way in JDCR's favor. Got a lot of damage off that. And again, Abel's in trouble.
Oh, trying to switch positions.
There we go. Nice evasive maneuvers here. Get some good damage. JDCR at the wall. And now he's in rage.
Oh, he didn't confirm the hit.
Okay, Abel. Okay, Abel. Poke. Ends it with a mid and a key charge. Uh-oh. We saw some bad things happen yesterday when the players did this.
The slow play from Abel right now, making the comeback, taking it to the final round. He wasn't looking good the first two rounds either.
Good adjustment. He's sending a message too. JDCR, I'm not afraid. I'm willing to key charge. I'm willing to tell you I'm here to beat your ass.
The CD wall standing four starting to come out. This is, I mean, you say that, Gino, but this is another thing with Abel. He thrives off of confidence. If he starts feeling himself, he starts playing sharper.
And it's showing, it's showing. Look at it, look at it. He's up right now.
Oh, man, he's landing those really good.
Gets the stun.
Oh, got the float, though.
Oh,
okay.
This is big. Oh, he dropped the combo. He didn't get the full one.
Got it, plus. Rage Trap connects. Abel the Maestro, three rounds straight, makes the comeback.
I feel like they were both going for Rage Drive at the same time.
Yeah, man. I heard the double. The double gate drop there. Abel pulls the trigger first here.
Again, you got to bring it back down. JDCR has been in this situation, not just over the course of his play career, this weekend alone, right? He's been down a lot of times that first game. Can you be able to ring it? He had control for most of the game, but Abel, few clutch Rage Drives like that, few good calls here and there.
The thing is, it's always been, he just loses 3-0 in the first and then adjusts. This time he was up. Abel's the one who adjusted. Can you counter adjust back? Or is Abel going to run away with it 2-0?
You know, based on the trend that we've seen today, this is a bad look right now for JDCR because everything's been 2-0.
We got a stage here. He got a stage, at least. Forgotten Realm. We saw how much damage he can do on this.
Did he pick the stage? Did he pick it?
Yeah. Oh, he knows. He knows the rules. He read the book. He did his homework. Of course, if JDCR can win this round, then Abel gets to choose the stage or the character, right? He's in the advantage right now.
Yeah, especially since he has a pocket character he can always pull out. Especially, oh man, if that brings up a first to one situation against a character like Eliza like that.
Yeah, that's a situation you don't want to be in.
Yeah.
Nice, gets to put the setup there while sending one to back one for two.
Nice, you see the wall standing fours being represented.
He's going for the safe mid option right now. Tries to stomp, second and connects. Gets a crumble, a little bit extra damage. Run up.
Oh, Brad, no break. Dash up tombstone.
Hey, downstairs, that's a round.
That's an illegal move. You can't do that no more.
Ouch. Yeah, as you see, this is why JDCR picked this stage, right? Armor King and Regular King, their throws can lead to the floor break. So much extra damage off that, as well as his combo enders.
Yeah, no like this. Done. Ready? Able to work out there.
Like that. Break it.
Playing him like a tree.
Downstairs we go.
Not quite to the wall, but good position here. Keeps it safe mids.
Counter hit. Abel gonna take the floor away from JDCR? Yep. In the basement. Not a factor anymore. Doesn't get the full combo. Just able to roll away, but the... Damn, not even the full electric here.
Doesn't matter.
Oh! What a call out there from JDCR. Just dashed into his face and hop kick.
That's the knee killer, right? The knee killer. But this is what we saw in the last game, right? The first two rounds, JDCR, Abel ran all the way back.
It's crazy, too, because you know JDCR traditionally not the type of player to run up and hop kick people. He's never really had that. But now with Armor King, having that move in his arsenal has really changed the dynamic of how you got to be scared of him in point blank range.
Hammer time, giant swing, no break.
Able to attack the recovery though. Mitigate that damage as much as possible. JDCR stepping right, able to take some advantage there. Just shave off those little chunks of damage. Shining.
Bringing out the throw games now.
Whiff, no, not in time. It just gets out of there. Yeah, it's just, please give me a whiff so I can punish it.
But Abel, that's what we saw, right? He was down, but he's never out. He's in rage. Oh, no break, and that's three rounds in a row for
getting him with the shining black at the very end. Dude.
And he's running the throw mix-up too,
so
right?
Close.
You saw him represent Giant Swing earlier on in the round. Comes up a little bit later, okay. Shining twice in a row.
Yeah, one of the throws that's really, really hard to see, of course, Shining Black mixing up with the kind of dashing Giant Swing. Really makes the Kings kind of separates them from the rest of the cast when it comes to throw game.
So Abel doesn't take any break at all, just goes to stage, select, picks a banded tempo, and we're right back into it. He doesn't want any time, he's still feeling confident, doesn't want to ice JDCR down at all. And this is it, the first game of the day, going to game three, let's go.
That's crazy.
JDCR, one more. Abel, one more.
That's the thing, man. If you're watching this, you knew what you were in for. The second you saw these brackets, you knew matchups like this could come up. You knew what you were in store for, and it's delivering. But my man squatting with the chains on.
Banded Temple. Yeah, we got to talk about too. JDCR trains all the time with John Ding. Even with Sane also plays Eddie. So he knows this matchup very well. But nice, gets a counter launch here.
Oh, he's going for the wall.
Definitely. Got it.
Very strong carry.
Sacrifice is coming for the mix-up, and look at that damage off the round side from Abel.
He's starting to catch players. Yep. You know, he's been using the relax.
Shining again.
Is he going to have another opportunity? He's just jumping into relax. Look at that. Finally going for the slippery kicks, not able to get anything.
Just come hither, right? Just chilling out and relax. I'm good, baby.
Yeah. He has the life lead. Oh, here
Shining
we go.
Finally tech gets the float, but no combo.
Yeah, I feel like that's a thing that JDCR are probably not used to yet. He's had two errant floats like that, but not able to convert it to a screw.
Good block on a low, gets a little punish, a little bit of damage, but big whiff comes out. Abel had a chance to close the round out, but gives JDCR one more chance. There we go.
Man, Abel having the lead now. This is huge. You got to think about it. Loser here is done.
Yep, they are done for the day. Could you imagine that you come out here to knee zone, Tony, you beat knee, and then Abel just sends you home?
There's only one difference, though. JDCR, he just leaves, goes home. Abel has a long trip home, and that's going to hurt.
Here we go, running the capital punishment there. JDCR just chilling. Showing a little bit more step right in this thing. There you go. First choke.
Get off. Low parry again.
Then low parry in response. Gonna get the wall as well.
Got it. Unscaled roll at the end. But toe tap, get off. He's willing to take that risk.
Oh, what a whip punish. The follow up here, keeping that pressure.
Headbutt with the plus frames. Finally, Abel able to see. Check the Shining Wizard.
All right, that rage has been a huge factor so far in this set.
Give me my space, plus frames. I'm gonna take the lows. I'm gonna take it.
It's coming.
Down 4-1 with the.
It's coming.
Check.
Here we go.
Oh, man.
Again.
This is big. Is he gonna go for a down back too?
Ooh, okay.
Oh, he's put the stop.
Okay, but it's gone now. It's gone. Go for it again? No, no. What are you doing?
He got greedy. He got super greedy.
Oh, no, boy. What are you doing?
JDCR was ready for it that time.
1-1.
Yeah, he assumed JDCR would stay back again like that, right? Give him the space.
No. Just run in there with the shoulder tackle. Interrupted. Yeah. Key charge.
Shining once again. Okay, Abel's seeing it now.
He tech with the last four.
Last
so we're going to see the wheels start coming out. Okay, early jab interrupt. Stand just like his video. Set.
Yeah, in this 2-3 range. Haven't seen JDCR fight in this range so much. Stop it like it's American History X, man.
Another. Get on the curb.
Give me that leg.
And now that leg bleed is gone. JD Star just poking his way back into the game. Wave dash while standing four.
It's just amazing how quick he is to cover the ground and just get in his face.
Big
and
whiff.
I mean, just in the same, you look at Abel, he's just using that back dash so well as, pushing him near the wall now.
Ooh, counter hit launches.
Launch here.
You hear the gunshot happen.
He might be done.
Gets on the wall, yeah.
Oh, no. My gosh.
He didn't believe.
9 seconds.
There's seven no time. Seconds. Look at the time.
Oh, no, and he just gets him with the get-up screw and a key charge at the end.
Abel Del Maestro.
That's set point, man. Point. Elimination point for JDCR.
Oh, JDCR loses his career. Again.
I don't know if people know, man. Maestro, he's a teacher. He's letting the world know.
Hey.
Oh, my gosh, that hurt. Oh, he missed the last.
Still huge ugly right now for JDCR. Unsponsored JDCR. Believes in Armor King.
Training down for a one check. Stop.
There we go.
Going to the lows, baby, baby.
And it's time. The first one of the day. Final, final round. JDCR winning the last one to go in here. Damn, Larry from downtown stomps on him.
Dropping that big boot. Showing a lot more step right.
Hammer time.
In that four range, too.
He might get up with a surprise. He goes for the four. No duck.
Ankle breaking the first low parry coming out from Abel now. He gets the wall here.
Nice.
Okay, good block, JDCR. He's sidestepping, trying to get away. Another hammer.
Oh, this big.
Damn, walk.
What's he going to do with it?
Just gets damaged. He's got the life lead right now. JDCR's in trouble. Big jab, JDCR backing away, keeping his distance.
While standing four, trying to get himself some range.
Oh, no.
Eating the lows.
Oh, JDCR. He got him. He got him. That's it.
He's going to send him to the sky.
One. Oh, he doesn't want to show it. He doesn't even want to show it. And JDCR 2-1. Over Abel Del Maestro. The hard read with
what
that
a reaction.
Guard.
Oh my gosh.
How dare you relax in front of me?
Damn.
He was so relaxed that he checked the home screen.
How dare you relax in front of me?